Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. I hope I got that.
How fucking crazy is that, bro, dude? Doing all of this shit just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen.
I can with the heat, man. I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same. Look at that Little Caesars pizza. And look at these babies. Oh. Hey, what's up, guys? And welcome back to the video. Welcome back. Damn it, I still have more on my face. I literally just got done, like, wiping my face a little bit right after I had my hot wings. And then I just noticed it again. I actually just, what the fuck? I got a red mark now? Great, okay. Welcome to the vlog. It is Friday, November 19th. The beginning intro was filmed a couple days ago when I tossed my pumpkins down the woods. Those got taken care of. We are jumping past from then. I started off the day up at my sister Ashley's, hanging out with Kenji. Roll some of those clips.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Bitch. Get out of here.
You think you could just hide behind him?
Oh.
Is that so funny?
He said, really? Is it funny? Hey!
Bitch, don't eat my Cheez-Its. Those are Kishis. You say no, those are mine.
We're gonna have a big night tonight. It is about 5. Oh, it's after 6. I just saw the time on the stove. It is after 6 p.m. right now. Okay, we've been dealing with a little bit of an infestation. Fleas. Our cat, Brody, we've been dealing with the flea infestation. We've been taking care of it off camera because that kind of stuff is not something out that I want to probably share out there. Anyways, don't mind my crusty self, but today my mom just stepped outside real quick, but when she comes in, we just say dinner and we are gonna get started on our project. Our goal, we just actually like did a flea bombing to kill them all, and then we sprayed some stuff in the carpet, so we've been taking care of it, but we had to do that kind of stuff before we started getting into the furniture. So all of this stuff, it's bagged up. The whole kitchen is like empty. We had to bag up so much stuff. Look, all this mess. The living room, I slept out here last night because my room is a disaster. You guys want to see this? Oh my god, it's too bad. I can't even show you right now. In a couple days, I might be able to show you guys, but it is just too embarrassing right now. We are going to be rearranging our living room, and that's a big deal. I'm really excited to do that. And then in a day or two, we're going to put up all of our Christmas decorations. I want to explain real quick. The past few years, we always put our tree up the second weekend in November. It's always the second weekend. This is the latest start we've had to putting up our Christmas decorations in years. So it feels weird, but I think it's just the year for it. Everyone in my family is feeling kind of the same way, and they don't have fleas. So it's like, we kind of had to delay it because of things. So that's why we're doing it this weekend. But even other people in my family have just put it off. Like, I don't know, it's just a little weird this year. Here is what it's looking like right now. We got our chair, our couch, our ottoman. Just some stuff, our TV, so we're gonna have to take that TV down and we're gonna remount. Since getting that couch in March of 2020, we have only had it in two different positions. like, or rearrangements, I should say, in the living room. We're doing something that we haven't done before, and we hope it works. And I'm excited to do it. So I just got done vacuuming. I started off by pulling this. It was over there. I just pulled that over. Okay, I apologize for the lighting because we're moving stuff around so the lamps are in their spots. We moved the entertainment center, and that looked, the TV looks so, like, weird, obviously, with nothing under it, but we're moving this stuff. That's emptied. Vacuumed here. Alright, just got this cabinet empty. It had all these kid books and games on there for the kids when they are over. And then we just got the TV off. But we just got done taking everything off the walls, including the TV. We're just gonna leave those up right there because if we ever, like, the TV's gonna go here, but if we ever rearrange, the TV will go back there. That's very likely. So we're just gonna keep it there, but a picture will go over it. So, I don't know. The dining room is very, so we're just, but hey, it looks really good. We literally, honestly, just let's just keep that and this. Like, we don't need anything else. So one of the main things that we need to make sure is that when you walk in the door first, you have enough room. So this is the same exact length that it was on the other side, if that makes sense. But I don't know, I guess I know what I'm talking about. So you open the door. Let's say you got groceries. Like we just kind of did a little hypothetical. You're carrying groceries and it's not that hard to get through this. It's like a little weed a waddle thing, you know, so it's not that hard. Because a lot of people that come over have either a car seat or they, you know. So we just want to make sure it's very suitable. So this is what it looks like right now. The light might, we might end up moving that. So our Wi-Fi is over there. So it'll be bookshelf, TV, and then our Christmas tree is going to go right there. Right up here. So I'll show you guys all that. Brody was just sleeping in my mom's room, but he came out. We got to vacuum up. Those are probably some dead spiders, but look, because it's all different. He's used to the couch there. Don't sniff them, Brody, or get chlamydia.
Hi, babies.
What's he doing? We're over here. All right, here's an update. Got this all moved. TV's just chilling. Brody's just chilling. He's freaked out by everything. All right, I have yet to sit down and make sure that I think is center. We have a pretty big gap here, but that's okay. If anything, we can move that down a couple inches if we want, or I don't know, we have like plants or something, or maybe that blanket, we can blanket ladder we can put there. This is basically the toy cabinet. We have puzzles and board games and books in here and coloring books. This is basically Murphy and Rory's cabinet because they're at that age. They're four where they play with all this. They're, you know, the babies are too little. So this is their cabinet. We got, I organized it all, put all the books down, and looks good. So we're going to close that out. That's our Wi-Fi box. Moving that back over. Ran into a little tree stump. So basically the things that we had to put in the wall that we put up here, like these little white things, we don't have any more of them. So that's going to be something on tomorrow's to-do list. We will have to go out and get some. So we're not going to be able to set that TV up tonight, but that's okay. We have a couple other TVs that if we need to, but it's already 8:30. So, I don't know what we'll, it's not a big deal, honestly. So we'll mount the TV tomorrow. We ended up doing all of this tonight. So anyways, my Aunt Lauren lives across the hall. She's babysitting Kenji tonight for a few hours. So we're going to text them to pop over, and we're not going to say why. And if she ends up, hopefully she can make it over. And then I'm going to try to get her reaction because no one's seen this couch on this wall before. So it's weird. You'll walk in and it'll be like, oh.
Oh,
Kenji! What are you doing? Hi!
What's you doing, big boy? Hey, hi!
He's waving. wave to me. Kitty! Hi!
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 You're so smart.
Hi!
It's so dark.
Apparently
looking
he
over
says
there.
Hi.
Oh, I heard him earlier.
Hi!
He's so smart.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. He's so happy boy. Yes. Oh. He's so cute. Like, this age is
hi,
perfect.
Hi, KG. Hi, buddy.
I bark at him like a dog. Oh!
Is that like Millie? Is she barking like Millie?
Oh, he's so happy right now. Good idea to move.
Say, I'm a crazy man. I'm a wild boy. He's even ticklish. Watch.
So funny.
I love you. You're the best.
Shut up, bitch.
The next day.
We are getting kind of an early start to today. It is before 11:30. Me and my mom just got up and ready, and we are heading out of the house. I think first we're gonna go to TJ Maxx. We had to pick up something that we saw the other day for one of my sisters as a Christmas gift before hopefully it's gone. So we're gonna start off with that, and then we're gonna meet up with Ashley and Tessa, and then I think we're gonna go do a little bit more shopping with that. I decided to just go ahead and carry on my vlog from yesterday and just maybe make like a longer vlog over the last 2 days. So that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know if we're doing our tree today, but no matter what, we're gonna get that stuff probably out and ready.
But first we gotta start off with that caramel crap. Look at all, they put so much on there.
I'm talking like that, I'm holding my straw. So Tessa and Ashley, they are at Party City right two rows down because it's like a complex mall. Wait, you guys can't even see nothing, but they're gonna walk over to us, and then TJ Maxx is right there, and we're gonna go in there. Like I said. Okay, just had kind of a success at TJ Maxx. We got more than what we planned to go there for, but we got stuff that's crossing off of our list. Anyway, so Tessa and Ashley, we kind of were like separate in the store, but then we hold on, this beeping. Anyway, so they parked a couple rows down, so we're pulling up to their car, and then they wanted to show us a couple things, and then, so they'll be coming out of TJ Maxx, they're gonna go to the car, we get to look at what they got, and then, I think we gotta go somewhere. We gotta get stuff for our wall mount, or our TV, we gotta get stuff to put in the wall, so that'll be the next plan. Now we're at Walmart getting some bows.
I don't know what all
I have. Got all of this Christmas stuff. Overwhelming. We already got our paper last year, so we're good on that. Gotta get these. I've been loving these lately, these hot boneless chicken bites. Are you gonna help carry groceries in? Is that what you're doing? You gonna help us? We could use your help. Could use your help. Alright. Or just you coming? Brody. Brody. You come in? That's what I'm talking about, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, you're so pretty. Okay, we're back home. We ended up stopping at the grocery store, well, Walmart. We got a couple Christmas stuff, and then we got groceries. Got home, put all that away, and then we just ate. We carried all the Christmas totes to our patio from our shed. Our next goal is to mount this TV. We had to get those mounter things at Walmart. We got those, so that's good. It's quite a bit of stuff at TJ Maxx, But, like, then again, it's for Christmas, so I don't really want to show yet, just in case. I don't want any of my family to know that kind of stuff that shouldn't know.
Alright, we just brought the tree in, getting it set up. So this is the first year that we have it where it's not going in a corner. We got the TV mounted, we got the blanket ladder. This bookshelf, it's not decorated yet, but we hung those there. I don't think I ever showed from yesterday, but we hung that. We hung these pictures. This up here. We hung these over here. And then chair, dining room is still a mess. Hung that there. The tree is iffy. It wouldn't be so drastic if we didn't have this chair. This is the first year that we'll have this chair, but we're not going to get rid of this, obviously. So we're just going to have to deal. I hope it, like, after it's all fluffed, it won't look so, like, bare. Man, these Dippin' Dot things remind me of my childhood. I mean, I'm still in my childhood, but these things are so good. Okay, so enjoy the shot of my paper towels. But although I just had Little Caesar's wings last night, now tonight I am going to enjoy this homemade batch of wings. I've been making my own wings. Well, my mom's help, of course. But I've been making my own wings for the last, like, year. And these babies turn out amazing. Like, oh my gosh. And then a fat-ass glass of chocolate milk on the side. Alright, so this is my view sent from the couch. We have stuff all over, okay? I'm too lazy to get up. But we have this Christmas tree here, of course. It's not fluffed quite yet. The top is, but not the bottom. So that, if she doesn't do tonight, she'll do, of course, tomorrow. Up there is decorated. I'll give a closer look here in a minute. It's not decorated fully over there, but then she's got her blanket ladder. And then, okay, let me explain.
My cheeks are all rosy. Oh my god, why do they get like that? Only really my right side. It's because, I don't know. Anyway, so, because we've been doing stuff around the house, and I just ate hot wings. Anyways, okay, so every year, right after Christmas, like the start of the year, wrapping paper, it like goes, first off, not only on sale, but I feel like you get the most options right after Christmas. Anyway, so my mom and I last year went crazy, got all of her wrapping paper for the next year. So she stores it in these bags down here, and I think these are new from last year too. She didn't have them last Christmas, so this is the first Christmas with them. So we just pulled them out because we kind of forgot what we got. We have an idea, but we just want to look. And anyways, I'll show you guys the wrapping paper once we pull it out. I'm waiting for her right now.
All right, so these are the papers that we had picked out last year. Those are all from last year, but starting right with this red.
No, actually this I got.
Well, those two. There's only two of those. Those are kind of not my favorite. But we got a bunch of these red snowflakes, okay? We got four of these deers, okay? White, with, you know, that. And then we got a bunch, what, how many?
Five
of these. It gives us our pop of green. And then we got this. My mom always gets, like, a very fancy paper for, like, my grandmas and stuff. And then we got four of these, and these are, like, a nice plaid. But we realized she didn't get any more kid-friendly last
year. My mom got, like, five different themes of paper, but, like, a lot of that paper for all the kids. And there's eight kids this year, including, like, the babies and then the kids and the toddlers and stuff. So there's, like, a lot. So we're gonna have to go back out. We thought that we had gotten all the kids stuff last year, but I guess we didn't. So this is all for, like, the adults and stuff. And then, I don't know, sometime between now and maybe someday this week, we'll go before she starts wrapping and get more of, like, the fun paper. So that'll be, like, more childish reindeers. But that still goes with the look that we're going for. And then maybe, like, a Santa. But we'll have to figure out, we'll have to, like, match it up and stuff. So.
Well, you can tell that Brody already loves the tree. Hey, baby.
All right, guys, on that note, I think I must just have high blood pressure. The house is, we just got our Christmas stuff all over. God, I can't talk. Anyways, I am in need of a shower, so we are going to end it here. But this video was filmed over the course of Friday and Saturday, the 19th and the 20th. I think I'm gonna, I will, because we'll be decorating this thing tomorrow, and I want to film that. So tomorrow I'll be starting a whole new vlog. I'll probably film through Sunday and Monday, we'll see. Anyways, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you made it to right here, the Christmas vlogs are starting, the holiday vlogs are starting, and this is my favorite time of year, so I'm just so excited to film. I also get my braces off in 10 days. I don't know, I haven't even mentioned it, but I get my braces off in 10 days. I'm so excited. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you made it to right here, if you did enjoy, please make sure to like and subscribe. Cheer the friends if you're doing. I'll see you next.
I told my mama that we good no matter the situation. Big crib in California where I'm situated. And everybody think it's cool because I'm rich and famous.